As long as you were using that car for work, you would generally not be liable for damage to your employer's vehicle.